Hello, it's Reason Friend, and here we are with another speed build. This is just gonna be a small starter home. As by the time this goes live, I would be very busy with fixing my new house. I'm moving again. Shocking. Or maybe not, I don't know. Probably not so shocking, but so I thought I might just as well do a small build. And I never really built starter homes. Like really starter homes that they could just move in. So that's what we're doing right here. Just a small house. And it's, yeah, as I said, just a small house for one or two Sims. You could fit two in, as it does have a double bed. And apart from all the lights in the house, it's, I think, all base game. Or at least apart from the lights, it's all real Sim stuff. So yeah, we're just finding some nice wallpaper for the outside. It's gonna be a little blue, just a bit, but I think it's gonna be fine. And I always have the hardest times finding the right blue. For some strange reason. Don't really know why, but apparently it's very hard to find the right blue in one of those color wheels. But we find a decent blue. This looks quite decent, if you ask me. And that's gonna be the theme of this house. Very blue. And you're just putting some white trim on it just to make it look a little bit nicer, as it's like the most basic starter home there is, probably. But hey, sometimes you just need a little house to start in. I don't think I would want to live in this house, but it doesn't look too bad when I'm done with it, so that's good. A kind of okay looking house. I think I would like that. And it kind of fits with the theme of the island. As of course this is also for the filling up a Luna Island series. We're getting there, slowly. But surely we're getting there, which is good. And this house could also be expandable, as there is a lot of room on the outside. Of course, you could expand up. So that's also good, I think, for a starter house. As I usually move my family in a house and then expand it if there's a need for it. They don't just keep moving house. Because at least I wouldn't like that, I think. That is at least not like how. That is at least not how I play the game. And I was starting with a bit of the inside, putting a kitchen in. That's gonna be in this little nook here, in this three tile wide nook. And I also never use this stove or these countertops, so that's good for me to reach out of the box to. Because it's if you always build the same house, I don't think anybody would watch. So it probably is good that I'm trying to reach out of the box. I just gave you the big news, and that's about all the news that I have, probably for a while. And I'm a bit tempted to record some of the work that needs to be done on my house, but on the other hand, I don't think I will post it here, so. It doesn't really matter, does it? And I think we're now finding a place for the bin, and then we're getting to use this very cheap fridge, which I never use. That's also good. Because this very cheap fridge probably gives the poorest quality that there is, and that's not something that we're into. At least not when I play. Like a month ago, thought that let's give it a try again and try to. See how long I can play before I get annoyed that my family doesn't have a lot of money. It was not that long. No. I think like a good 2 weeks when playing every other day. And I think I could do better if I gave it a little bit more thought. And the kitchen seems done. And now we're finding a good color to go on this table. And finding a good color for this chair, which makes sense, I think. And of course, this house is gonna be a bit blue. I don't know why. I don't think I would pick any kind of blue. No. But it's probably good that I'm trying to find the blue somewhere in there. And now we're trying to find the couch. As this is a starter home, we're kind of using the cheapest kind of stuff that we could. I think one sim could move in. I haven't tried, but I think it could. I think you could. Which is handy if I ever start playing in this save file. And this guy, Jeremy, needs a soulmate, a love interest, somewhere in between. Then I could move her into this house, maybe. But I'm at the moment, of course, trying to fill the island with houses and lots and stuff. And that doesn't really require any playing, as I'm trying to keep this save file as clean and as safe for me to play as the last time I played a family on the Luna Island. My game kept crashing randomly. That always happens, I think. It always crashes randomly. Not when you want it to. So that's why we're playing, not playing in this save file, but only building. And I would have expected this house to look worse, but it kind of looks okay, if you ask me. Kind of does. Doesn't look that bad, and it could have looked a lot worse. I wouldn't say I would want to live in it, but it could have looked a lot worse. I think we're almost done with the bedroom, which is nice, of course. And I think then we might decorate a tiny bit, just a tiny bit, and then we need floors and walls and some outside, and then this build is already done. If I could just think of more important things to talk about in the build, but I don't. As I said, this is kind of just a short build to have something on my channel this week. I also already recorded the episode for next week, so if this whole moving house stuff takes a lot of my time, I am good for 2 weeks. I just need some internet somewhere in between. But I think that would be fine. Some nice wooden flooring, as nice as it gets in a starter home. Some tiling for the bathroom, which is also useful. And of course some wallpaper, more tiles for the bathroom. And then we're gonna use this one for the living room and the kitchen. And of course we're trying to recolor it in the blue that we were using all over, so that it at least ties in a bit. I would kind of say this could be a girly house. Or the guy that lives there just doesn't really care about the wallpaper, as I think both rooms have some kind of floral wallpaper. At least the blue strip is floral. And I was trying to look for something that would fits a bit better. And of course we are recoloring that to the blue that we were using in the whole house. I should have sticked with the first color option the game gave me, because now it's just the same color as the other strip in the other room, and that might look a little bit bland, just a tiny bit. We're doing the outside now, and that also kind of means that we're kind of done with the video. And this house kind of gets a rundown look, kind of. Like it's definitely something somebody just moved in and hasn't really put his own touch to, or cleaned up the lot or whatever. So that's why it looks a little bit like this, with some kind of weeds. Putting at least a little bit of greenery in the room. And we're also gonna put a bookcase in a second, I think. And painting, just to kind of give the feel that somebody just moved in and is still figuring out how to fill this house with his own stuff, or with her own stuff. I don't know who we're building this for, of course. And I wanted to put it there, but then changed my mind, because it kind of looks, just that corner kind of looks good and the rest doesn't. So here we go, we're moving the painting to this wall. And what do we do now? A bit of the outside maybe? Just a tiny path going here. And a tiny terrace here. All kinds of tiny things, and then I figured we might as well give this person a car. A crappy car, but it's a car. It drives probably slowly, while the whole car makes sounds, and you hear things rambling or rolling around. And a easel, as this person might want to get this as a hobby, or maybe this is their job. I don't know, but could be. And then I figured we might as well put in a smoke detector and a thing for the burglars, because that's always useful, and I think that's kind of the end. Now I'm gonna put some more weeds down in the backyard. Just to tie the whole thing in, and then I think I do a little bit of what do you call that? A terrain painting. And that's the end of the video. I'm gonna go, and I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, you can like this video. You should also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Have a nice day. Bye.